folks, let's show you why Keystone Cougar is the best-selling travel trailer again for 2023 season, I believe, all the way through when you compare the Western edition here and you compare other brands out there. Keystone and the Cougar has been around for a long time, and it's been number one for a lot of years. So you'll love it. Reasons why is because they build a nice quality unit, and the price is affordable, and they also have a unit that will last for years and years. They've done some nice improvements, like having the flooring, which is non-wood material, that therefore you can have that last a long time. It's still light but strong. You end up having that crown ceiling to give you more headroom for those tall teenagers nowadays. They tend to be a lot taller, so it's nice to have that, no headbangers. And I like the way they do the showers. And this floor plan here is a 26, and it is the RBSWE. And so what's nice about it is that it has a open concept with that large slide out in the middle there, and it just brings everything together so nicely. We'll see that on the inside when we're done. But if you have any questions at the end of this video, give me a call. You'll see that phone number, 541-521-3642, and we can talk about this floor plan or other Cougar floor plans that might fit even better. But I tell you what, this is a new product, brand new. The floor plan's been out for a while, but you know, they haven't messed it up at all. They've done a nice new cap design on there, incorporating that that window, which is more like an automotive style window. It's nice and flush looking, and it's attractive and easy to clean. Also lets natural light inside there. But let me start on the outside and we'll finish on the interior. But you've got your double tanks here, your space for two batteries, your power tongue jack there, the 3-year on your warranty that's going to end up be for the chassis, and it's transferable and it goes for all that time. But look at all this nice storage that you have there. And then also this trailer has In Command, which is another nice feature. It allows you to use your smart devices to control the jacks and the awning and some other things, maybe the music player. You also have a griddle here I like, so you got electric refrigerator and a griddle right here, and again under this big awning that covers both doors. So it covers your main door there here, and also your bedroom door over there. So you got all that. Goodyear Endurance tires and custom aluminum wheels. Nice friction hinge door. You got your grab assist handle. And again, we talked about this awning covering both doors. It's nice to have. Endless hot water. It also has over here, you'll see that it has the 440i. So instead of having the 400i, now it has the 440. So larger panels, as well as that inverter package in there, so it can run some of your lighter appliances when you are not hooked up to power. Kind of nice. And then you got your spare tire and your receiver hitch down there. The ladder, of course, gives access up top. Be careful if you ever go up on the roofs on these things. You also have nice LED lights with a little backup light there I like, and then your black tank flush. Once again, another view of how nice and open that is, and you see the tubular aluminum they use for a lot of the framing and also some of the work inside wall framing. You do have a nice battery disconnect that's going to be up front there. You see nice heavy duty wiring, which makes a world of difference. We'll go on the inside and we'll see how nice and open this floor plan is with that super slide out. Another nice feature too on the 24s and maybe even the 23s, they still have this nice linoleum that you see running all the way into the slide out as well. So what a difference that makes. You know, you come in here with wet feet and dirty feet, dogs and pets come in, you know, they have an ability to easily clean it out and wipe it out and sweep it out. But this is your big slide out where you spend most of your time in your living and kitchen area of your waking hours. Here you are. So look at how much space you have, the ability to look across there, and you see where that flat screen is now, so they could incorporate that outside kitchen on the other side of it. So that way, the beauty of new flat screen televisions is kind of nice. You also have a fireplace down below. So you've got the larger refrigerator set up a little bit higher, so you're not reaching down on your hands and knees to get milk out. Makes it nice on that. And then you've got your oven with a glass front panel there. You see the stainless in the kitchen there, storage behind there, and also just to the right, and a little bit here as well. So you sacrifice a little bit of counter for this floor plan to get that small stature, but also a large slide out and all this room in here. I mean, it's huge. So you've got windows all the way around the slide out for extra ventilation, and these nice blackout shades with this nice Valances here window treatment's nice. Also, these seats on the booth, they tuck in so they stay in where they're supposed to be. These can be made into a bed, so you can have additional sleeping there if you need to. But also, you have floor space, so you have sleeping that somebody can be maybe down through here. And then we'll show you that bathroom in a little bit before we're done. But you got storage overhead here. Look at all that. And then you've got storage down below. And then you got drawers over here. That storage goes all the way in there. And you got all these drawers that are underneath that are long. And then in the main bedroom here, you do have your storage above that goes deep. This has the shade down, but it's got that new window. So when that's open, you got all kinds of light in here coming through. And you got shirt closets on both sides here. And then you got nightstands, and you'll see little yellow tags on those plug-ins. That kind of is where you can have a plug-in appliance and charge your cell phones or whatever at night when you're not plugged in, if you just have a plug-in need for using electricity that way. Makes it nice without having to carry a generator with you. Nice curved crown ceiling there. You've got all this nice deep storage that goes in there. Be a little bit here. And then your stereo entertainment center there. So can you get too much storage? I don't think so. Look at all these drawers. There's four there, plus all this storage. And that's not it. Look at this. Look how deep that goes. Way in there. I can reach it, barely. So you got all that storage, and then all the drawers. Again, nice storage. Then we get to the bathroom, and in this case, you've got your curved shower design with a nice headroom with a light skylight above it. And then you do have a, you know, medicine cabinet, storage down below the sink. You have another vent with a fan up overhead. You got a toilet that's a porcelain toilet. You got a little corner storage there, you see, with those two doors. So you're really, you know, for a small platform trailer with all the storage, with the nice seating that people love to have, with the cup holders here, maybe even a little storage for some remotes there. You know, you really have it an awesome, you know, phenomenal floor plan that has huge patio space. You know, the leveling you can control actually with a your smart device if you get through the app on the in-command setup that they have here with the Keystone on the Cougars. So a large refrigerator, 12 volt. They're very efficient nowadays. So you can call and have questions about that. You also have it pre-wired for a second AC, and you have a filter. So now the ACs actually have a little removable filter in there that you can put in, you know, if you go to heavy, dusty areas and stuff like that. It's kind of nice to be able to clean your air. So questions, yes, you'll have them. The place to call is the RV Corral, and of course, you can call my cell direct. It would be a great way to get answers and to get me involved in your shopping. It's Tom Peterson at 541-521-3642. And, you know, we just want to get you out there. You can call me anytime, 7 days a week till 9, and want to get you out there enjoying the adventure. Thank you.